Man United travel to Galatasaray, while Chelsea face a tough tie away to Juventus. Then tomorrow, Arsenal host Montpellier and Ajax take on Borussia Dortmund. The UEFA